The College World Series may be history at Rosenblatt, but the merchandise is still selling. No official numbers yet, but the vendors say this year has been huge for sales. This tent, in business for more than 10 years, says this year's figures have been great, beyond expectations. Their number one seller, no surprise, anything with the word Rosenblatt on it.
People have been here last night. We tried to shut the tent, and we had it open not too far, and people kept, trickling in.
Carrie Tokheim says this year's sentimental sales even topped last year's big numbers with the LSU-Texas matchup.